Now, if you're looking at how NAU has been so successful this year, why don't you look at the production of senior forward Brooks DeBishop, who leads the conference in field goal percentage and is one of the most versatile big men in the Big Sky. I got a chance to talk with coach and teammates about his impact on the team as DeBishop closes out his final games in a Lumberjack uniform.
Brooks DeBishop has always had an impact on the court for the Lumberjacks.
Gets the ball over, backdoor cut to the back.
Unfortunately, wins came sparsely. Now in his final season, NAU is playing its best basketball since 2014.
Sure, I mean, we've had some struggles in the past, some not so great seasons, but it's a great feeling having a senior year where we're really successful and have a shot to win the Big Sky and, you know, go out and compete for a championship.
When describing DeBishop's value to the program, there were three key words that stood out to interim head coach Shane Burkhar.
I would say the biggest thing is his competitiveness, and a very close second is his leadership. And another word that pops in my head when you talk about Brooks is his loyalty. From day one, he was committed. We had a great conversation in my office, and he's somebody who could have left in June, and he didn't want to. He stayed, thought about it, and he's loyal. He said, I'm all in, and boy, has he been all in as far as his leadership. He holds the players accountable.
He brings a great deal of leadership, and you know, he helped some of the young guys, and he definitely was big in me coming in, and he definitely helped me a lot when I was a freshman.
The big man is going to leave even larger shoes to fill after this year.
He has not had one bad game all season. I don't think you replace him. You hope to get somebody as close as Brooks. I know the old adage is when you lose a senior, you want to get a better one, but it's going to be hard to get a better player than Brooks DeBishop.
Cade Gillis, NAZ Today.